Hi, I'm Darren Rose from Genelec, and this is my favourite guitar. As I play the guitar through this 8050 here, I'll be recording the sound with that microphone there and visualising it on this slow averaging real-time frequency analyzer. I'll be playing an open power chord, drop D, to get more bass, and because it's really simple. So as I keep chugging away on my D chord and start pushing that 8050 back into the corner of the room, you want to be watching what's happening here. So what we end up with in the corner, as I hoped, is we've got the 70 Hz peak is higher in relation to the 140 Hz peak than it was before. Now I've got the bass roll-off turned on the speaker, minus 6 dB. And you can see it's not perfect, but it has gone quite some way towards fixing the relative balance. And that is why you should be using the dip switches on the back of your Genelecs. I'm Darren Rose, failed rock guitarist, but okay electronic designer. I'll see you in the next episode.